All right, this is video 27. Move it in here. Well, this is test number 3. Free energy test number 3. This is the circuit diagram for it. If you can read ancient Egyptian. So obviously we can hear something. Let's pan over and see what's going on. Here is a flip-flop that is giving us a very consistent 50% duty cycle onto this relay, only because we're not up to speed to be able to do it simply. And here we go. Let's start looking at some of the gauges. This one is across both capacitor banks. Here is capacitor bank number 1, and here's capacitor bank number 2. Here is the voltage across capacitor bank number 2. Here is the voltage of our supply battery. I have a couple of 2-volt cells connected together. It is working its way downward. You saw it pulse down to 4.20 there. Here is our target battery, also a set of 2 volts, and here is the current charging, making its way up to 4.21. And here is a cap that is shorted across that battery, so it is receiving the incoming pulses, and it's currently showing 4.15 volts, and now we're going to pan back so you can see what's going to happen. And now this is actually going to show the voltage that that cap is charging to. Can we get it there? There we go, 8.22. All right. But as soon as we connect that back to the battery is going to pull it down because it's a big ocean compared to the small little pond of that capacitor. So the charge is disappearing into that battery.
So now you guys think about it.
And we'll explain more another time. Test T3.